I'm the baddest.
Thank you so very much for joining me and watching this video right now. This is Arich, back to the station, back to you people, and back on time. Alright, it seems like, you know, I'm having fun getting myself back in such a way, being pretty late, right? Actually, it's not, you know. Intentionally, I'm not making this happen. Trust me. Intentionally, I'm not belating you. You know, nature, the reality, is kind of demanding me to be back in such a way. Do you get my point? What? You know, if I say it on time, I would like to say it's not on time. I'm back. Pretty late. Once again. Okay? Don't get me wrong, because you know it happens. You know it happens. I mean, the way you would plan your path, it's not gonna be, most of the times, it's not gonna be like, you know, like that. Yeah, just because there is the reality outside. Yeah, your path must get to deal with the reality, and that's why the way we think of something, it doesn't happen all the time in that way. But yeah, we have got substitutes, right? We have got plan B. If plan B doesn't work, we have got plan C. This is how it works, right? Yeah, and that's why you people are still around my channel. Okay, I mean, let's not talk about that. You know, it happens. I'm not gonna say anything bad. Let me tell you guys, I would like to salute each of you just because you have been on my channel till now. Thank you so very much, guys. Thank you so very much for being such a big proponent out there. Thank you. I owe heartfelt gratitude to each of you. Thank you so very much. If you were not there, you know, nothing would happen here. Anyways, guys, once again, I'm making it pretty dramatic. You know, one thing I've found pretty much consistent till my very recent video, that is, as soon as I share a video with you guys, the subscription ratio gets up, and that's where you know I get to reach out my desired level of satisfaction. Each and every time I share a new video, if I could get to reach out a new fan out there, it has to be that I'd be delighted. Come on, guys, it matters a lot to me. This is what helps me get to reach out desired level of confidence. Become a point. So, if you are a new fan watching for the first time my contents, I would say check it out properly. Right after getting done checking out, if you think you are supposed to be a fan of RH, do subscribe this channel and stay connected for the rest of my journey. That's what I'd like to say, guys. Thank you so very much for being, you know, this much supportive. for being so kind, for being around me. Thank you guys, thank you. I mean, thanks to each of you. 1808 subscribers. Can you imagine? It means a lot to me, guys. Anyways, I'm just consuming so much of your valuable time. Thank you for listening to me this much. Alright, let's get started checking out whatever we have. You know, this is what I said just because I felt that, guys. I just tried to express. I could have come up with a video sharing my gratitude to each of you, right? But I did not do that because, that maybe won't be working. Yeah? Maybe in terms of getting you the masses, right? In such a way, the way, I'm trying to get you. Huh? Alright, so let's stop talking and start checking out whatever we have. I mean, whatever I have been recommended by one of you. I'll definitely mention the name later on. It's Clean Bandit Rockabye 4th Impact Cover. You know what? I guess what, I have got started, my journey over YouTube, sharing my reaction over 4th Impact. So they were basically around my inception of such a journey over YouTube, okay? So I do know who they are, and I did share my reactions over so many of the covers. They are such a pretty excellent group of sisters who proved to be having kind of an impact around our mind. That's how such a 4th Impact works. Okay, so I'm pretty much excited to get to check this out, but before that, I would like to give credit to the one who actually recommended me this video. Okay, so give me a little second. I'm gonna find that special fan right away, and I'll definitely mention the name. Yep, it's no one but Antavius. Thank you, Antavius. Thank you so very much for coming up with such a recommendation over 4th Impact. Yeah, definitely 4th Impact would have kind of an impact on you, on me. So that's why the entire session would be kind of a rocking session. Okay, so stay with me until I get to reach out the end of this video, because right after that I would get started reviewing, talking about the entire happening. So till then, stay with me, don't move anywhere else. So till then, boom! Fourth Impact is back, This is what, I have reacted to right at the very beginning. She's gonna rest so far away from my father's daughter. Mm-hmm. She just wants a life for a baby. All on her own, no one will come. She's got to save him. She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you. She tells him, your life ain't gonna be nothing like my life. You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm gonna do what I've got to do. So rockabye, baby, rockabye. I'm gonna what an excellent performance, you know. She loves doing such kind of rap each and every time, you know. She loves it and we love too. Excellent, excellent.
She got a 6-year-old trying to keep him warm, try to keep out the cold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he's safe, and she says, she tells him, oh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like
you. Know, I'm still unable to recognize them based on their names. Wow, what a pretty excellent comeback. Come on, what's happening? What a pretty excellent comeback. You know, I would say comeback just because long time I've got no reaction over Fourth Impact. Yeah, what happened in the meantime, they have got to do a lot of concerts, but you know, those were live, and you know, I couldn't get to reach out, you know, none of their actually videos. So that's why I could not react over nothing out of Fourth Impact. But this time I'm feeling pretty much glad to get to reach out such a cover out of Fourth Impact. And they made it pretty excellent. Yeah, what an excellent cover. Imagine, you know, I mean, Fourth Impact, I could not recall the names, you know. One of them is Almira, and another one would be Selena, Melina, and the other one I could not recall, but this is how their names are, and they are pretty fantastic, trust me. You know, what a fantastic group of sisters. They're all sisters, yeah. They're all sisters, and they sing, you know, fantastically. They sing pretty well. Yeah. The competition they participated few years back, maybe that competition, I could not recall the name of that competition. That competition basically came up with such a name, so called Fourth Impact or Fourth Power. Okay, so I mean, all together they are pretty much stronger, huh? And that is why they could come up with basically kind of an impact. How come out of a single family, you know, such a group of singers, beautiful singers who could play around our emotions, how come out of such a single family, such a pretty good group of singers could come out? Can you imagine? It's pretty much incredible, guys. Now the lyric, I basically personally what I did, I went through the lyric just to get to reach out the essence of the lyric. Trust me, I just laughed it. Yeah. And as because the, you know, essence of the lyric touched my heart, that's why I would like to say the way they have just, you know, finished this up, I would say that, you know, I mean hats off. In short, hats off to each of the sisters. Yeah, I mean they covered this up pretty fantastically. Yeah, that's how they did it. I would like to quote some lines actually. No mama, you never shed tear, because you have to shed things year after year, and you give the youth love beyond compare. You manage the bus fare. Oh my goodness, come on, huh? You understood that, right? I mean, the entire lyric is based on a mom's emotion. Okay, yeah, so mom's perspective basically. Lift up your head, lift up your head, lift it up to the sky, and you will see, I'm just setting up something around it, you will see angels surround you, right, to dry your eye and whatnot. Oh my goodness, I mean, what a fantastic lyric, what an excellent lyric. You know, it basically made me pretty much emotional. Trust me. And oh my goodness, right after getting to, you know, listen to their voices, I've been totally, totally surprised, guys. I've been totally surprised. Not surprised. I've been excited. I've been feeling delighted. Yeah, that's how I'm supposed to be feeling. Yeah, because this is something like that. It has to be, guys. Thank you so very much for coming up with such a recommendation. Thank you, interviewers. Okay, thank you so very much, just because you came up with such a recommendation, and you were the only one to get me such a recommendation. Thank you. Okay, so finally it's time to get down with the session, but before that I would like to say thank you, guys. Thank you so very much for watching the video till now. Hope you enjoyed the entire happening. If so, don't forget to let me know, how did you feel about the entire happening? Bad, good, neutral, very bad, very good? Do come up with your comments, feedback. I would like to get to hear something out of you. Could you share me? Okay, for the last couple of days, what happened, I could not actually come up with my reply on time to each of your, you know, feedback. So what I could say, yeah, definitely do get me your feedback. I would definitely, you know, I mean, feedback, suggestions, recommendations and whatnot. I would definitely come up to you along with my reply. Okay, I would definitely reach you. I would manage some time to get to reach out your comment just because you gave me value. That's why I would be back to you, and that's what I'm promising. You got my point? So do get me your feedback. Okay, and if you are coming up with any sort of recommendation, do come up with the link that helps me reach out the desired, you know, video pretty well. All right, so this is High Time to Get Down with the Session. This is Arich signing off for now. Hope to see you on my next video. Till then, stay happy, stay well, and stay pretty fantastic. Honestly, until the next video comes and knocks your door to be reviewed, rechecked, and whatnot. So till then, hats off.